So let's draw two circles for each head. Short hair for the brother. And a long hair for the sister, just like this. Add eyes, nose, and a mouth to each one. Ears. Now we draw each of their bodies like this. I think I might add a flower on a shirt. And hands. Then we draw the legs and their feet. And there, a brother and a sister.